गुड आफ्टरनून लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, मैं नाउ रिक्वेस्ट ऑल ऑफ यू टू काइंडली राइज फॉर द स्कूल सॉन्ग फर्स्ट. स्कूल सॉन्ग प्लीज. Good afternoon, all of you. Honorable Chief Guest, Mrs. Surekha Magar, wife of late Colonel A.A. Magar, an ex-adjutant from the Pioneer Batch. Distinguished guests, Mrs. Shivani Jain and Dr. Neha Pawar, daughters of late Colonel A.A. Magar, and Mr. Ved Magar, son of Colonel Magar. Group Captain Ujjwal Ghurmade, Principal Senior School Satara. Lieutenant Colonel Pramod Patil, Administrative Officer, Wing Commander B. Lakshmi Khan, Vice Principal, Sri P. G. Gehi, Senior Master, Special Guests, Year Cadets, Members of the Academic and Administrative Staff. Ladies and gentlemen, it's an honor for all of us to have amongst us the Chief Guest, Mrs. Surekha Magar, wife of late Colonel A. A. Magar, an ex-adjutant from the Pioneer Batch, that is 1961. We have assembled here for the program to institute late Colonel A.A. Magar Scholarship. Colonel Ajit Anantrao Magar, a distinguished alumnus of the school, who joined this Pioneer School in India on its opening day itself, was commissioned in the Corps in Engineers in the Indian Army. Today, on this solemn occasion, of his birth anniversary, his beloved family members are pleased to institute late Colonel A.A. Magar Scholarship, which will be awarded to a meritorious cadet from the school whose family has financial constraints. Today, on this special occasion, we are highly pleased to receive the family and friends of our distinguished alumnus. Ma'am, we are immensely thankful to you and your family members for paying your kind visit to the school. May I now request the principal of our school, Group Captain Ujjwal Gurmade, to kindly felicitate the chief guests and the special guests. First, the chief guest with a bouquet. Principal Sanis Mutatara to kindly say a few words on this occasion. Sir, please.
Mrs. Mughal, all the family members of late Colonel Ajit Magar, all the teaching staff, senior master, and my dear cadets. I think this is the first time after 1.5 years that I see this gathering wherein the cadets are present and we are having an occasion. And it's such a beautiful occasion wherein, you know, we are celebrating the birth anniversary of late Colonel Ajit Magar, who is instituting a scholarship. His family is instituting a scholarship in his memory. But today, on this occasion, the best tribute would be, like, we have a Jinkian who happens to be the admin officer. I would request Colonel Patil to speak on my behalf about Colonel Magar, because he is also an ex-Jinkian, and it will be a biggest tribute to an ex-Jinkian to be spoken about by an Jinkian. Thank you.
Mrs. Magar and the entire Magar family, Group Captain Ujjwal Gurmade, Principal Sainik School, Satara, Wing Commander Lakshmikant, the Vice Principal, Senior Master, Academic Staff, Administrative Staff, and my dear cadets. I feel immensely proud to have been given this chance to speak about an Ajinkyan. Colonel Magar joined the school on the historic day, that is the day on which the school was established on 23rd June 1961. And that way, he himself became a part of that history. I will not dwell much on how he was in the school because there are his classmates who have given their messages, and that will screen it out here and everyone can listen to it. But to give a brief glimpse, he was quite a jovial person, full of jest and zeal, and was a good singer. He joined the school in 61, passed out in 68, joined the NDA, was there in the Hunter Squadron. Subsequently, after finishing his tenure at IMA, he got commissioned into Corps of Engineers. And then he served in different engineer regiments, right from a rapid till the border roads organizations and similar regiments. During his tenure out here, he imbibed the same values as that what we are imbibing today. And that is probably a reason why everyone who's there in the school is attached to the school and tries to pay back in whatever manner it is possible. It can be seen that the same values have probably been given by him to his entire family. And that's how they are here to start a scholarship on in his memory for the students who face certain financial challenges. Now, why this scholarship? What has happened is, till the time the fifth pay commission was going on in the government, that time the scholarship and the pay and allowances and other expenditure were at par. Subsequently, the amount of scholarship that the government gives, whether it is the center or the state government, it remained there, whereas the expenditure kept on increasing towards other things like allowances, pay, and even the things which are of administrative nature. So there was always a gap. So in turn, to meet this gap, every year the tuition fee kept on increasing. And now it has become very difficult for certain people to send their children to the school because they cannot handle the financial aspects. So I had a talk with Dr. Neha Pawar. She wanted to do something for the school in the memory of her father. I said, this is the best thing that can happen, that we institute a scholarship, a recurring one, and somebody else gets benefited so that he can complete the education and then become a better citizen. That's how this idea of scholarship started. In a similar fashion, since the time the principal has joined here and taken over as principal, we have been able to institute at least four scholarships, starting with Major Tathavade, then Captain Krishnakant Dharashivkar, Udchalo, where one of our immediate senior to me in school is a director of operations in that company, which is basically a air ticket booking kind of a company, Udchalo. And this is the fourth one. Now, all the scholarship have got a kind of model for, you know, getting it. The model is basically based on three verticals. Firstly, the financial criticality of the parents and of the child as such, the performance of the cadet, and the future prospect of the cadet. So a cadet would be judged under three verticals, these three verticals, where 50% of the weightage is for the finance part, 30 for the performance, and 20 for the future prospects. That's how we are going to judge it, by a committee every year. This scholarship is instituted for classes 6 to 10th. So a student can avail this for maximum of 5 years, that is from 6th to 10th. You have to have a certain passing percentage, not less than 75%. You got to take part in co-curricular and extra-curricular activities. And based on that, and based on the applications, and based on your financial challenge, one student would be chosen for this scholarship every year. So what is expected from the cadets is, first, to work hard towards achieving and getting this scholarship. By doing so, and by getting this, you will in turn help your parents and ease their financial burden. And it is not only once, you have to constantly work hard so that you get it every year. That's the challenge. It is also expected in all the scholarships that I spoke of, that one day when you are in a position to pay back to fellow people like you, you should try and do it so that this system, this cycle continues. That is the important part. You cannot force it. It has to come from within. The day you are capable enough to do that, kindly do so. And even others who do not get this scholarship, the same thing remains, that wherever possible, whenever possible, kindly do that. In the end, once again, I wish to thank Mrs. Magar and the complete family for instituting this scholarship. I am certain that it will help out the most needy student out here and help him to continue his education and lessen the financial burden of his parents. Thank you. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, now we are going to witness the life journey of Colonel A.A. Magar sir and the feelings of his near and dear ones through a video.
के रंग से दिल की कलम से तुझको लिखी रोज पाती कैसे बताऊं किस किस तरह से पल पल मुझे तू साथी तेरे ही सपने लेकर के सोया तेरी ही यादों में जागा तेरे ख्यालों में उलझा रहा हूँ जैसे कि माला में धागा हाँ बादल बिजली चंदन पानी जैसा अपना प्यार लेना होगा जन्म हमें कई कई बार इतना मधुर तेरा मेरा प्यार लेना होगा जन्म हमें कई कई बार सांसों की सरगम धड़कन की बीना सपनों की गीतांजलि तू मन की गली में महके जो हरदम ऐसी जूही की कली तू छोटा सफर हो लंबा सफर हो सुनी डगर हो या मेला या तू आए मन हो जाए भीड़ के बीच अकेला हाँ बादल बिजली चंदन पानी जैसा अपना प्यार लेना होगा जन्म हमें कई कई बार हाँ इतना मधुर इतना मधुर तेरा मेरा प्यार लेना होगा जन्म हमें कई
Hello everyone from the Scenic School Satara. I remember the year 1961 when the month of June, Ajit Anant Magar and I, Deepak Kher, joined the Scenic School. We both came from similar backgrounds. We were about 9 years plus old and shared a lot of common interests. We were both in Shivaji House. His was school number 19. I was 39. We joined the fifth class and stayed in the school till 1968 December when we finished our senior Cambridge. I am sure those of you who have joined in the beginning can understand the camaraderie and the friendship that we develop in school. There is no match for this friendship in a scenic school, especially Satara. Ajit Anant Magar was a very studious child in school and he excelled in co-curricular activities. His singing was something out of this world and we all used to enjoy his performances in school. Even in front of guests, he used to perform and they used to all have a lot of praise for him. I am sure he continued with that in later life. After leaving school, we both qualified for the National Defence Academy and joined NDA in 1969. There, we were in different squadrons, yet we remained in touch as all NDA cosmates do. And in 72, we both got commissioned into the army. In fact, we were present together when the pipping ceremony is done at the Indian Military Academy. He joined the Corps of Engineers, I joined the Corps of Signals. Not only there, but we also met again at the College of Military Engineering in Dapodi, Pune, where we both were doing our bachelor's course in engineering, he in the engineers and me in the signals. I was married by then, Ajit was still a bachelor, and we used to meet quite often there. Thereafter, unfortunately, we lost touch. There was no social media then, and it was difficult to keep in touch unless we were in the same stations. But from someone or the other, I would always come to know about his well-being and his professional expertise. Sometimes in 2012, I moved to Pune after retiring from the army and began my search once again for Ajit Magar. And there, I got in touch with the family. Ajit had not been keeping well last few years and unfortunately passed away last year. I am sure he lived a very good life and his family is doing well. I am very happy to learn that Ajit's family has decided to institute a scholarship so that a child who cannot afford the school fees but is good in studies and other activities can live a good life while in school and make a mark for himself in life. I, on behalf of 68 batch of the school, wish to thank Magar family for this gesture and wish the function all the very best. May you all prosper in life. Thank you.
Yeah, we'll have one more video and...
Hi guys. It's great to talk about Ajit Magar on his birth anniversary. Very nostalgic feelings. My association with Ajit Magar was for 7 full years. 4 years in Satara Sainik School from 1965 to 1968, and thereafter 3 full years in the NDA. We were part of the same course and part of the same squadron, Hunter Squadron. I'll keep it brief. Ajit was an excellent person, full of life, full of humor, always dependable, whether it was school, whether it was the NDA, we pulled off very well. And it was very sad to lose him much before time. But anyway, that's what the desire of the Almighty is. But on this occasion, I would like to convey to Ajit's family and just say that we have lost a very fine person, and it's great to remember him on this day. Thank you very much. All the best. God bless.
Thank you once again. May I now request the special guest, Dr. Neha Pawar, daughter of Colonel A. Magar, to kindly express her feelings on today's episode. Ma'am, please.
Good afternoon, respected Principal, Vice Principal, Colonel Patil, and my dear cadets. I am Dr. Neha Pawar. I am daughter of Colonel Ajit Magar. It's really endearing and really encouraging to see all of you sitting here today on the occasion of my father's birthday. And it gives me immense pleasure to be back to his roots, to be back to the place where he was formed and shaped. Going back a little beyond 1961, he came from a very mediocre family, from a small village called Murgud, which is ahead of Kolhapur. His father was a freedom fighter, and he is one of 4 brothers and 1 sister, the eldest amongst them. So being the eldest and keeping his father's wishes in mind, he moved to Sainik School, Satara, as his father wished that he should serve his country in some form or the other. So we often heard of stories as children, we often heard of stories from his childhood, of a very difficult childhood, from mediocre backgrounds. Of course, Sainik School is the place where he was shaped, and he has beautiful memories of this place. He was a singer par excellence. He was a brilliant student. He was an excellent sculptor. He had impeccable English. So it was very difficult for anybody to know that he comes from such a simple family. And I give the entire credit for his upbringing and his excellent personality to Sainik School, Satara, and of course NDA. So as a small gesture of our gratitude, because as you can see, once you manage to shape one person, you manage to shape an entire generation that follows behind you. So it's us and now our children. There are generations to follow which benefit from one person who benefits from this kind of education and upbringing. And I'm really proud of all of you that you have secured a place in such a prestigious institute. and I wish you all the best for your future. It is a matter of great pride to be an Ajinkyan and a part of such a beautiful institute. So please cherish it, make the most of it, and work hard, strive hard to do your best. This scholarship is just one small effort from our side to help at least one student out of all of you who will hopefully benefit in some way or the other from our small token. With this, I would like my elder sister to speak a few words, and then we will have the video, another video played by one of his co-students. Very good afternoon to everyone. Thank you, Sainik School Satara, for having us here. Thank you, Colonel Patel. Thank you, everyone. And thank you, cadets. Hope you are doing good. Lieutenant Colonel Ajit Magar, an epitome of affection and humanity, a person who was, is, and always will in everyone's heart, a true soldier and a fighter. During his services, he lived and fought with zeal. And during his last days, again, he has fought really brave. Unfortunately, gave in to the trauma. Always a smiling face, a positive heart, and a sense of humor. He was seen amongst his regiment and family. Now, when he's not within us, we have known him more about him and his army days better than when he lived, through his friends and colleagues. For we as a family, due to army postings, didn't spend much of his time in our childhood days. But the later on times were the best times spent with him. We are so, so proud of you, Papa, Lieutenant Colonel Ajit Magar. This small token from all of us is a go-ahead for all these cadets here who actually are striving hard, of course we know. But do work hard. And a very big thank you again for having us here. Thank you.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, respected principal, vice principal, and my dear cadet friends. Well, I don't have much to say, but my father was always an inspiration for everyone, motivation for everyone. Whenever I myself used to feel demotivated and low, he used to help me. He used to cheer me up. This is my first visit to Satara Sainik School. I have never been here before. So it's obviously a very beautiful campus. And I'm so glad my father was here. And speaking about the scholarship, I hope the most deserving person gets it and becomes a successful person in life. Apart from that, I would like to say that during his last days, he suffered a lot, but still, you know, he had a fighting spirit inside him. Maybe he got that spirit from the school and further from the army. So I want to say this, that all of you keep that fighting spirit inside you and make this country proud. Thank you.
On behalf of the entire Ajinkyan fraternity, I thank all the three of you for sharing with us your special moments which you had shared with your beloved father. Ladies and gentlemen, may I request honorable chief guest of today's function, Ms. Surekha Magar, to kindly come forth the dais and hand over the Colonel Ajit Anantrao Magar Memorial Scholarship check to the Principal Sunday School Satara, Group Captain Ujjwal Ghurmadi. Ma'am, please, sir, please.
Mrs. Surekha Magar and her family members, Group Captain Ujjwal Ghurmadi, Principal Science School Satara, Lieutenant Patil, Administrative Officer Science School Satara, Mr. P.G. Gehi, Senior Master, ladies, gentlemen, and my dear cadets. Indeed, it's a proud privilege for me to propose a vote of thanks on this occasion. First of all, let me thank you, ma'am, for being along with us, along with your family members, along in the school this afternoon, and for instituting this scholarship. I just would like to recall my one of the incident in this school during my initial days during 2018. That is, in the month of July 2018, one of the parent came to me with a withdrawal application of his ward. Then, as usual, I just interviewed that parent and found out that this boy is very bright, from one of the backward areas of Maharashtra. Once he got through the Sainik school, he was felicitated at his village. But later, one of the politicians sponsored this boy that year fees. So next year, he didn't have the fees, so he came to me that he wanted to withdraw. Then immediately, I rushed to that administrative officer, who is also an ex-Sarzinkian. What can we do about this boy? Immediately, we requested the old boys. Within 4 to 5 days, the money poured in. We could clear his dues. So I was, with this incident, I just, that time itself, I was feeling, I remember one of these quote by Winston Churchill, wherein I quote, "We make living by what we get. We make life by what we give." So really, it is a tradition of this Ajinkians wherein they give back to their alma mater, which we are very proud of it in this school. And the tradition is being continued. And thank you, ma'am, for instituting this scholarship once again, for being so benevolent. And definitely, it will help one of the needy and bright boy from this school. And also, it will inspire many, many of these young Ajinkians also, even after they grow in their life, to initiate such a noble gesture. And I also thank our principal, Group Captain Ujjwal Ghurmadi, for guiding us in instituting this scholarship, and also Lieutenant Colonel Patil for working out the nuances to whom the scholarship should be given. Thank you, sir. And I thank my team of teachers and non-academic staff who worked for this, organizing this function. Thank you all. Jai Hind.
Thank you. Now I request all of you to kindly rise for the national anthem.
Janagana mana adhinayaka jaya hai Bharat bhagya vidhata. पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड़ उत्कल गंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्चल जलधि तरंगा तव शुभ नामे जागे, तव शुभ आशीष मांगे, गाहे तव जय गाथा, जन गण मंगल दायक, जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता, जय हे